My name is Guillaume Cardel. I'm from Baya Cardel et Fils. This is Damien from Irregular.
Hello.
And this is Santiago Ramos from Irregular too.
Hi.
And we're missing Jean-Sébastien Baya, my business partner.
Okay, so the way Period works is you're gonna see projections in a building. It's the building is called La Cervecería, so we're projecting on top of this building. And the way it works is that you have to come in and you have to connect yourself to a network with your phone, a Wi-Fi network. Once you're connected, you just play with it and create audiovisuals.
Essentially, the reaction during the MUTEC festival in Montreal was a very positive one and very, very playful one, which was actually the main objective of the installation. Since the projection was projected on UCAM's design center, the location was great, and it also invited a lot of people to interact with the installation. So what we saw during the installation was a lot of group people interacting, having fun, laughing, playing, shouting. We hope in Mexico for the same festival and fun experience.